يسمى بالاكسس كنترول ماتريكس. الاكسس كنترول ماتريكس از ا تيبل، انه عباره عن ماذا؟ جدول اوف سبجكتس اند اوبجكتس. التيبل هاف روز اند كولومز. ذا سبجكتس از ذا روز اند ذا اوبجكتس از ذا كولومز. That indicates the action or functions that each subject can perform on each subject and watch what objects. Each column of the matrix is an access control list. Okay, this is an example for the access control matrix. Here we have the subjects or the users. Subjects is user, and this is a column for the user's subjects. This has what?
Objects.
Or access. For example, the various documents files have to read for the various users. But the last users can read, write, change, and have permission to do anything with the file. Printer, for example, this is the object. The user is not allowed to access the printer, but the last users can print, manage, print, queue, change permissions, and anything to do. For example, network folder here. It can not have the access to network, only to read, not access, read and write from the network. What means the read and write?
And then to can change.
Can change. Read, write, execute the programs. And this is the first. Read, write, execute, change permissions. These four options for some users. This the access control matrix. The access control matrix, which have. الانتيس انتيس هذا نوع من انواع
في مثلا الاذونات
بالضبط
هذا عن نوع من انتيس وفي اذونات في
الفات 32 طبعا تختلف الاذونات بين ايش؟ بين انواع الملفات لانه بعض الملفات الانتيس هو مور سكيور من فات 32 الان بلا لابدولا موديل أو كويس سهل ليبا أربيلا البطولة موديل. The U.S. Department, the U.S. Department of Defense, DOD, developed the بيلا البطولة موديل in the 1970s to address what concerns about protecting classified information. After classification of the information, we need to protect it. The DOD means multiple levels. Have to manage multiple levels of classified resources. At the end, we need to secure what? Not only the world system, also the resources. All the resources which is the memory, the CPU, the hard disk, and the hardware. And the bilateral models was derived from the DODD's multi-level security policy. This gives us the multi-level security policy. Okay, this the model is built on state machine models. Here, and what? The first model, which is state machine models, can or concepts, and the information flow. It's mean we have how many models built to the bilateral models is two. State machine concept or models and what information flow models. It also includes mandatory access controls. The access controls includes what? Mandatory. Not optional, إجباري. And the matrix concepts. This for an example This is some levels. Here is secure, here is classified, here is sensitive. Data is unclassified data. There are basic properties of this state, which is the state machine. First, simple security property state. Here the simple security property state. What's this mean? That the subject may not read information at a higher sensitive levels. This means no read up. Yeah? Cannot read what? Up. If you want to read up in the high levels, this is blocked for these users. Here we start property or security property state. The subject may not write what? Down. The subject may not write information to an object at lower sensitivity level. This means no write down. Yeah? No write what? Down. Just only write up. But here cannot write read up, only read down. Okay? Another model is near to the previous one, Biba model. The Biba model was designed after the Biba-Libotola model. This blue figure read the Biba model secures. Here three or four levels. This is confidential, this means more secure. This is private, this is city, this is public. Public to anyone who can access the data. Here are the basic properties also for the Biba models, state machine. Because they use state machine, not built in the state and the state machine models. The simple integrity, property state, it is or that the subject cannot read an object. Here, the subject cannot read an object at what? At the lower integrity levels. This means no read down. Here, no read down. Another is integrity property state and writing. What's this mean? That the subject cannot modify an object. The subject cannot modify an object. It's right. Right? This means modification. But read only to know what's there. Here cannot modify an object at where? Huh? At higher integrity level. This means no write up. There is no write up. This is two rules. Two models. The previous one and Biba models exactly the same rules. Just some difference. Okay, Biba models, critics of the Biba models, or this mean semi-naked of the Biba models reveals give us a few drawbacks. However, it addresses only integrity, not confidentiality or availability. It focuses on protecting objects. Focuses on what? Protecting objects from external threats. Not internal. From where?
External.
external threats. It assumes that internal threats are handled programmatically using the programs and programs, some antiviruses to handle the interior threat in the systems such as Defender in the operating system of Microsoft. But this used to only protecting objects from the external threat. It does not assess access control management, and it does not provide a way to assign or change an objectives or subjects classifications levels. It does not prevent covered shuttles. These some options or some properties for what? For the VLA model. Okay, VLA model designed to address three integrity issues, because we say that VLA model can search for what? Only that integrity, not availability, not confidentiality. But this have three issues, the addresses and this models driven modification of objects by unauthorized subjects and previous lectures such as that. Prevent what? Unauthorized modification of objects by authorized subjects. Protect internal and external objects consistency. Okay, another model is Clerk Wilson model. هكمل الموديلات بعدين نحط تمام. Although the VLA models works in canonical applications. تطبيقات سماء canonical. canonical. مالية.
تجارية.
Another model was designed in 1987 specifically for the canonical environment. Not only application, but what the environment. The Clerk Wilson model uses a multi-faceted approach to enforcing data integrity instead of defining a formal state machine. This means use what the multi-faceted approach is to enforcing data integrity instead of but let me defining formal state machine, because the state machine using in the another models, the Clerk Wilson models define each data items and allows modification through only what similar state of programs. This means we have some programs or some states, some group of programs, the program can make the modification with the control access for the some information or some data. Clerk Wilson defines the following items and procedures. What's the items and procedures? Is that they are constrained data item. What if the constraint force it? Constraint ممكن تلاقي عبارة عن رضا أو سمية مكروه. تعرف ايش؟ غصبا عنه يعني. إذا هيك أو تسمى ايش؟ force it. A constraint data items is any data items whose integrity is protected by the security models. And unconstrained data items is any data items that is not controlled by the security models. This any data that is to be input and hasn't been validated or any output would be considered an unconstrained data items. And integrity verification procedures IPP is procedures that scans data items and confirms their integrity. Should we give the verification the information is integrity or not? Transformation procedures, these are the procedures TCP, TB, are the only procedures that are allowed to modify the CDI, which constrains data item. The limited access to CDIs through TCB, which is transformation procedures, forms the backbone of the Clair-Wolfson integrity models. It's mean the limitation access to the constrained data items through the transformation procedures is the backbone of this model. It's mean it's the backbone, the essential thing for the this integrity model. Another model is Brower and Nash model, also known as Chinese Wall. Brower and Nash model was created to permit, access controls to change dynamically based on users' previous activity. This means we have what the users have some activities. Based on these activities, the models give the permission to the users dynamically or change the access controls, making it kind of state machine models as well. This model applies to single integrated database. We have integrated database. These models can apply on this database. It seeks to create security domains that are sensitive to the notion of conflict of interest. Sometimes we have the conflict as some users or group of users, they make the requests. For example, request the resource, some resource in the same times. What we can get, conflict. To whom we can give the resource, first and second, this depends on what some models can deal with this problem using some algorithm, such as first come, first serve, or stack queue, also the priority and another algorithm. Okay, this model is known as the Chinese Wall because it creates a classes of data that defines which security domain are potentially in conflict and prevent any subject with access to one domain that belong to the specific conflict classes from accessing any other domain that belong to the same conflict classes. So we have two class and we have conflict between
the same time.
At the same time. Okay, the objective and subject. Take
test.
5 minutes.
More.
5 enough.